everyone. Welcome to Momhemian Living. My name is Jasmine. Today I'm going to show you guys a quick haul of what I got at Five Below. As you can see, I have all kinds of stuff behind me. Everything that I got Five Below was a kind of a wrap of a Christmas. A couple are gifts, a couple are meant for the stockings, some of it's meant for their Christmas boxes, which I actually will probably film that today as well, of what I'm putting in the kids' Christmas Eve boxes, or Christmas boxes. I'm going to give it to them before Christmas Eve. So, yeah, welcome to my channel, and I hope you guys like it. The first thing that I got, which is for our house, was they had these pillows. They're really soft and cute. One says cozy on the other side. I have a red plaid blanket that matches that. And the other one is red, black, and white and gray, and it says, "Oh dear," which I thought was really cute. So that's gonna go as our decor, or part of our decor. The next thing was a wreath. This wreath actually kind of matches what I got going on with my tree. And it has these silvers, and my tree has like a couple white ornaments and just white string lights, and then a lot of like the mint in the kind of turquoise, like minty teal. And I also got their reindeer last week to match that. So I went ahead and got this wreath. It was, of course, $5. They have some items that are above $5, but very few. But they are worth it when they are. So I went ahead and ordered that wreath. I got a couple of items above $5 too online that hasn't come in yet. But you'll see those when I do my, what I got for the boys from my partner all the way down for Christmas. The next, I believe I'm gonna put it in their Christmas Eve boxes. They really like my red plaid blanket, like all the boys fight over it. So I went ahead and I got a red one for the oldest. I got one that matches a pillow, but it's just for the personal use in the living room. I got the middle one, this one. The baby will use the one that I already have. And actually, for William, my middle child, my 5-year-old, I got him a Spider-Man one. So that is the blankets that I'll be giving them as part of their Christmas Eve boxes. And then for William, I'm gonna pair it with one of his Christmas gifts. This is like the softest pillow I have ever felt. I mean, I don't understand why all the pillows aren't this soft, but it's Spider-Man. But you guys, I wanna go and get like 5 more. I don't care if it's Spider-Man because it is so soft. It's crazy. So I would definitely, if I were you guys, go back and get this. Get it. It's so good. I think he's gonna love it. So that is what's going on with the pillows and blankets kind of thing. I'm sorry, it is I'm wearing a sweater, so I am a little frumpish today. I saw a meme that was funny. I'm in the south, so it was like, all my friends in the north, you need to come get your weather. It's drunk in my backyard. And it's true, it's nippy outside, so. And the next thing I got was for my partner, it's for one of his gifts. I think self-care is good for both man and woman. And it's a heated foot pillow with vibration. This was one of the few items that is above 10. And it's vibrating and it heats, and I think it just sounds lovely. I would love something like this, so I got it for him, and I probably will use it too, not to lie, but let him enjoy it. So this is one of his gifts that I will be giving him. I'll go ahead and move this wreath down. And yeah, like I said, I'll probably be doing their Eve boxes tonight because I have so much stuff just like piling up for Christmas, and I need to go ahead and start getting it. And it parents, the Christmas Eve box is great for like if you're chomping at the bit. I don't know if I'm the only mom, but I know some of my mom friends, like, you want to gift them so bad, but you can't ruin it. So give that Christmas Eve box. It kind of is like that satisfying of giving them something, but not quite. So we'll go ahead and do this. This was a excellent find. And I'll tell you why. I got my 5-year-old this. And it costs like $30, like for a slightly bigger set, but it's a full set of make your own Forky. And I paid like I said, $30 on Amazon for this. And so when I saw a full make a big size one for $5, I was like, what? And I'm gonna give it to my oldest. He is in a huge Toy Story phase right now. He has high functioning autism. So he goes through phases. They try to say, like, if they have obsessive interest. I don't like the word obsessive. I would say it's a high level interest. At first it's Spider-Man for years, and now it's Toy Story. So I think he's gonna adore this. I'm not sure if I'm gonna put it in his box or what. So I gotta decide that tonight. But I got that for him. I already got my middle son that. He really liked it. He put it together with his dad. His dad made a video about it, and so I'm hoping that my oldest will like it too. The next one is for our dog. You should gift our animals. We're gonna give this dog toy with the squeaker. It's a little squirrel, squirrel. You know, like the movie Up. Dogs love squirrels, so we got him this, and we're gonna get him a big old bone, juicy bone for Christmas. So don't forget your furry friends for Christmas. The next thing, some moms are gonna judge. Oh well, the oldest is 18. So what classic gift than a Sports Illustrated? They could be looking a lot worse. You know, he's a boy. So hey, I saw this and I'm like, this is funny. Me and my partner, we're like, this is perfect. You know, if I was a boy, I'd like this. So hey, so yeah, we got that for him. I think he's gonna laugh about it. I think he's gonna pull great reaction. So I'm not sure if I'm gonna wrap for a gift or put it as part of his Eve box or like a too big stocking stuffer, but I'll see. That's why I need to do the boxes, because separating it is kind of hard. For the boys, I went ahead from Five Below and I got a medium, just a nice fleece soft pajama. I got two of them, one small and one is medium for the oldest in the middle. So, because we have 18, 9, 5, like 5 and a half, 2, and 1 on the way. I am 15 weeks pregnant, so all boys. So yeah, I'm going to put this for sure in their Christmas Eve boxes, along with, if you're looking for holiday socks, Five Below has great socks. They have 4 pairs, 2 for men's and 2 for adults, so that was perfect because I could put 2 and 2. And then I found some really cute Christmas socks also from the Dollar Tree for William, so I'm going to be putting that. And like I said, in that video, I'll be getting all the stuff together as far as what I'll put in their boxes. I went to several bargain outlets and stuff like that to make. So anyway, this is Five Below stuff. And yeah, so that is definitely for the boxes, 100%. I'm just kind of like compiling to the side here. The next thing is for the baby. The oldest, he plays guitar extremely well. He's amazing at it. He's teaching Pierre how to, and the baby is always trying to get the guitars. So, and then dad, of course, plays guitar as well. So we got him his own little Spider-Man one, and we're going to wrap this as a gift. We know that for sure. So we went ahead and got that for little Kai Kai. The next, I'm also going to say, I'm going to put this in the Christmas box for sure. My 2-year-old doesn't like the flashy toys. Like, he got mad at we bought Roman Rovi for like $40. And he liked when it threw the ball, but then he sat in front of it. He's like, okay, now throw me. And he didn't like that I couldn't. And I had to return the toy like the same day because it was very obvious that he was not down for that toy. So he likes bristle blocks, things like that, so I got him this, which is the chocolate inside. He can eat that, but it's the container. I know he's really gonna love the container. I don't know if it was 5 or not. I think it was slightly under, but he can open and close, so that is gonna be part of his Christmas Eve box. The next is for the two oldest again, the two oldest boys. Julian, his favorite is Reese's candy, so I thought the Reese's mug and a cake mix was perfect. And he loves coffee. Like, he loves coffee. So I got that for him. And then Pierre, Elf on the Shelf, is again one of those high level interesting. So we have the hot cocoa Elf on the Shelf gifts. My 5-year-old, he's a little too young to kind of tamper with making hot cocoa for himself, but I did get him hot chocolate so his dad can make it with him. So that is what I got, and this will be 100% in the Christmas Eve boxes along the theme of coffee cups. My partner, he loves Stitch. He thinks our baby is a lot like Stitch with the growls and the jumping all over the place, and he's a crazy little child. So his first outfit that he bought for our baby was a Stitch for Halloween. So it's kind of like a sentimental thing. So I got him the Stitch coffee cup. Probably not practical, but really cute. And so I got it for him. I'm going to put it in his stocking. The next is also going to be in the Christmas Eve box, the Spider-Man bath bomb set. If you saw my earlier video, they had all kinds of bath bomb sets. They had Flippy, they had Toy Story, I mean all types of stuff to make bath time fun. Anything that can make bath time fun for boys is a hit because it's already hard enough to get them to bathe as is. So I got them. I believe I'm going to put this in Pierre's, the 9-year-old's one. So I need to start telling you, the oldest is Julian, Pierre is 9, he's 8, Julian's 18, Pierre is 9, William is 5.5, and Kai is 2. So that way I'll code it down for you guys so I can stop having to say by age, say their name. So the next one is for Pierre, and actually, I might make that a stocking stuffer and make this part of the Christmas Eve box. It is 48 gel pens. Again, my son is his high level interest. He is an artist. There is just no doubt about it. That is his strong point. That is his whole life. If you were to take away his art, I don't even know what would happen. He is just a brilliant mind. He could take trash and make it into something. And I'm so excited to see this just develop and grow the older he gets. So I got him gel pens because he's constantly going through markers and pens and pencils, and I cannot keep enough art supplies in the house. And when I tell you he uses them to dry, they're gone. He uses them. So, I got him to kind of re-up his thing, and I still love gel pens. I'm about to approach 30 this year or this upcoming year, and gel pens was a big thing when I grew up. I don't know if anybody else remembers that, but I remember my gel pens. I really think he's going to like these. The next is for Julian. I'm going to put these in his stocking. He loves his t-shirts, his graphic tees, as does, I think everybody does. And his dad picked out Call of Duty Special Pops, which is funny. Five Below has so many tees, and now they actually have a lot of like Disney franchise ones, even for like younger kids, which I think is awesome. So if you're looking for graphic tees for your kids, awesome place to go. The next one is also for Julian, and it says I shit do not, which is hilarious. I'm sorry, I love it. We kind of like that humor in our family, so especially since he's older, so it's actually great to be able to joke like that. So we're gonna put these in his stocking, and that is exciting. Pierre really went through a phase of Transformers. We had to recently move from Mississippi from our farm to Florida for business, so we had to get rid of a lot of stuff. So I'm kind of re-upping his toy thing, so I want to get things that kind of all variety. So I found if your kids are into Transformers, they had a lot of Transformers can be expensive. Like, I've seen these ones at Walmart for like $10 easy. So if Five Below has them, it's the Optimus Prime Transformers. And I really like that they had a lot of variety for those. They had Bumblebee and everything like that, and the good size ones. So definitely check that out. The next thing I got for myself, I did, and I already opened it because I really needed just a relaxing bath this morning. Moms, especially if you're pregnant, actually just in general, being a mom's hard, self-care. And so this morning I gave the babe my pronoun. I'm like, I need to just soak in a bath. I need me time. So I found the pink Himalayan salt rocks, and they smell like sweet vanilla and rose. Yeah, they're 5 and they smell great, and I felt great after. They're supposed to be detoxifying because of the Himalayan salt. So I did. I got these for me. Mama Bear needed something. Something that will be also in the boys' boxes. So we tell Pierre, like, the elf's gonna say anything if you're bad, you know, you'll get a good, and some of my son's favorite thing to say to Julian, because I mean, brothers fight, and to Michael and to everybody. He's like, you're gonna get a lump of coal. So I actually found the chocolate coals, but little lump of coals. So I'm gonna put one in each of their Christmas Eve boxes. I got a couple of them. They were $1.25, and that's just golden. I think that's so funny. I think I'm gonna actually put it just right on top. So that was really funny to me. So that is what I got for that. And then I pulled some more stuff. I'm getting William some stuff offline too. My middle child, he loves to cook. He's amazing at it. So I'll be ordering him like a vinegar and truffle oil set so he can kind of play around with it. I got him a little chef hat and apron. His mama got him an amazing like real set for kids for cooking. And then, you know, they've just been flourishing. You know, he's with his dad right now. So unfortunately, because of COVID, we can't travel. But he's just flourishing with the cooking and everything. So it's something that we all agreed on. Just definitely gifts that are really good for that. So I'll be getting that as well. But little man loves Marvel. So I found the Spider-Man RC flip car. I will be giving them that as well to match his Spider-Man throw pillow. So I have that for him. And then I just picked up, let's see here. These are gonna go in his Christmas box. And like I said, I picked up a lot more stuff too for Christmas boxes, and I'm probably about to film that next so I can go ahead and compile everything. But I got him a winter coloring book. That was just $1. And I saw this really cute. It says, In Santa We Trust Chocolate. So I'm gonna give him that as part of his Christmas box as well. And then I have a couple more gifts actually that I have to order for him. I believe it's gonna be another art kit and a couple more toys, and that vinegar and truffle oil set for his cooking. And I can't wait to see, he made a video of the Ratatouille soup. So it's just amazing for his age, how actually for all the boys, how they all have interests. Old is guitar, and he's making a channel about that. And my, you know, the 9-year-old, the art, William, his cooking, and the baby just beating up everybody. So, yes, that is all I have for Five Below. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I am Miss Chatty Cathy right now. Merry Christmas, you guys. The subscribe thing is already up there. Everybody says it. You can and cannot, but I do hope you guys watch and enjoy. So you guys have a Merry Christmas. Bye.